How about the story of Job, where Satan and God caused huge pain and suffering to God's most devout follower? Yeah, I don't know what the question is, but since I don't know what the question it means, I'm just going to say that it's interesting that in that story, Satan has not become the enemy of God yet, right? So, and that was the time, that story was written for a time when Judaism was still a religion that had not become influenced by Zoroastrianism, and Satan was just like somebody within the court of God. You know, somebody, an advisor or some, like, not even an enemy, right? There wasn't this dualistic approach of the world cutting everything good and bad, where God represents the good and Satan represents the bad. Satan was not the name of that character, and Satan was the title of that character in that story. I think it is like the advocate or the Inquisitor or something like that, right? So I don't know what Satan means at that position, but it was not a name, it was a label. And that character eventually turned into the opposite of God. And when Judaism learned from Zoroastrianism to have a more dualistic approach of the world, more of a yin-yang situation, and just like Zoroastrianism, which has an Ahura, which represents good, the good, and an Ahriman, who represents the bad, Judaism promoted this character, Satan, to become the enemy of God, to have this whole, the battle between evil and good ideology within Judaism. It's very interesting that all of this promotion of Satan and the introduction of angels and demons, which was also influenced by Zoroastrianism, happened after the exile of Jews from Babylon by the Persians and the Persian rule over Jerusalem and the rest of Israel, today's Israel. So you can see that the influence is very obvious.
Hey guys, if you're a fan of Blasphemy and Sexy Callie, you know, like me, then you need to be sure to subscribe to our newsletter, link in the description below. Because if you subscribe, we will send you a free copy of our Blasphemous Art ebook. And let me tell you, it is the tastiest blasphemy that you can find anywhere available today. And we are so generous with our blasphemy that we continue to send you more blasphemy every week. So make sure to subscribe, link in the description below.